When people have better working brains, everything gets better. So I think we're keeping our brains younger by stimulating them. And you can stimulate them with Sudoku and crossword puzzles and brain training and all kinds of stuff. I'm a huge fan of neurofeedback. But if you're running a current over the brain, it doesn't have much choice. That current is going to be there and the cells have to step up.